Fyodor, you and your crewmates are next in line to launch to the International Space Station. Tell me, in a nutshell, what are the main goals of your flight, and what will your jobs be on this mission?
Of course, the first of all, we would like to have launch with a short rendezvous. It's our goal too, because in my crew, Pavel's crew has one flight engineer. It's from Russian Space Agency. I have flight engineer from ESA and two foreign astronauts with me. And it will be great if we continue this experience with short rendezvous with two foreigners. It's the first step, and the decision about this step, it should be after Pavel's launch and after Pavel's docking, to check how it works between crew, between MCC, between controllers, etc., etc., etc. Okay, we are on orbit now. Yes, and then on orbit in we docking with station in end of May, and immediately began working, of course, with station. I hope we will see ATV-4 on orbit in this time, yes, and too many tasks for Luca Parmitano with ATV-4, yes, and Karen should working with both these guys, American guys, with Chris Cassidy and Luca Parmitano, because it's two EVAs, it should be on June. Yes, on June should be one Russian EVA, and this task for me and for Alexander Misurkin. So June is too busy month for us. Okay, July is not maybe so busy month, because it's not so many EVAs, and this good time for next. We should have several more orbiters on in our flight. It's like SpaceX, Dragon, Sinus, HTV. It's very great time for everybody of us, and of course for American guys, because the docking American to American side, it's we these guys should use the arm, yes, of course. And again, August to Russians EVA. September we say bye Pavel Vinogradov's crew. We working too hard. We invite new crew. It's Pavel. It's Oleg Kotov's crew. Oleg Kotov come to us. Maybe it's a decision now. We will have one more Russian EVA in this case. And I told you only about the most important for like technique. But we have payloads, and we have a lot of payloads like Russian, American, Europe's, JAXA's experience. And for me, maybe one, it should be very interesting experiment. It's aquarium experience with small fish in Kiba. Because I never seen and never worked with experience like this. I hear about this, and many years ago, it's maybe 20 years ago, we had discussion about this experience, maybe more than 20 years ago, on Mir station, but we never did it like this experience, and it should be very funny, very interesting experience. So unusual, many, many medical, biological, technological, etc., experience we will have on station.
Let me get you to talk about science for a few minutes, because that's really become the focus now that the assembly of the station is complete. How do you convey to people the potential for the kinds of scientific discoveries that can be made on board this space station?
The first of all, I would like to ask all housekeepers, who working on kitchen, for example, because you know about the Teflon technology, yeah? The Teflon, and we have a lot of piece on kitchen with Teflon technology, built it by Teflon technology. Do you like it this or not? Because it's from space station, from space program. It's easy answer for this question, yes? But if you tell the each crew, it doesn't matter, each human flights, its longest short direction. We have three very important tasks. The task for maybe 99% of crew, it's we're working with experience for AID, for hepatitum, and for раковые болезни, for cancer. And if we help humans for one of these directions, I hope we're done with everything, with each dollar, with each rubble on space station program. Only I tell you only about three these very interesting experience. It's cancer, it's AIDS, it's hepatitis. Yeah, but it's only about this. The new one, okay, I told you about fish in space, and we should understood how the life come to Earth planet. Each of us would like to know the parents, grandpa, grandmothers. The life in our parents, it's like our history, how it happened. This is fundamental question. Astronomy experience, biological, geological, ecological now, the first and very important for everybody, it's ecological problem. And for humans' view, from our view, it's we cannot build now the exactly great maybe science equipment without no equipment what we should have a view like humans' eyes. The eyes from space, it's very important, because look here, in Expedition 13, I think, and in each site you may see the great pictures with volcano. It's one of island, but it's did it by Expedition 13, and only Expedition 13 in this time check this. Oh, look here, it's volcano began to walk and take the pictures and send the ground. And the science on ground only in, I think, 3-4 hours came in this place. It's like examples how we may help. But I told you about only human International Space Station. But look here, the space program, it's communications, it's satellites. You now it's very easy for everybody, and for example, from mom, my mom's mom, and my daughter's grandma, yeah, to check the cell phone, come to with cell phone, use the internet, but it's from space program too.
One of the
and for this reason, I think now we should more give rules to space programs, station programs, satellites programs, science programs, and maybe check, go to future to another planet. Now we are ready for this, because we understood about it's, it should be, it must be for human.
Well, one of the big areas of the science research that you're doing is to find out how human beings respond when they're in that environment. Can you give me a couple of one or two examples of experiments that are looking into how humans are affected by microgravity environment that you're going to be working on this mission?
It's many examples I may give you. For example, we use the medicine. And each medicine now, it's. I remember very well on this station, I remember very well my first flight, and my first flight is with Expedition 5. And Peggy Whitson did this experience with medicine. She used medicine step by step, several types in long direction, because she flown 6 months in this time, yes. And she checked, and okay, give, the result, it was very great, these results. And the other crews, it's continued this experience. It was the first one. Second one, for example. Now on station we have very nice equipment. It's IRET equipment. It's physical training. It's like our gym, yes. And when the crew did it exercise on this, we return. My second flight, it was a long flight on station in 2007. We don't have IRET. We have ERET. Yes, it's more simple. Yes, and I know about myself. From 2010, when I used IRET, I returned my physical condition, it was more better than on 2007. This next one example. And I may give you, and we now have a decision about doing the station with maybe not 1G, but maybe with simple G, like if we revolve the station or something like this, we may do it the G. It's thinking about next step on, or not, maybe it's not on this station, but next step for human.
In fact, in order to learn more about how people do in that environment for long durations, the station program recently decided to send 2 crew members to the station for 1 full year.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts about the idea of a year-long flight?
Okay, but you remember in Russian Mir station we had several flights 1 year direction. Yes, and we had 1 flight, it's 1 and 4 months direction, it's Valery Spolyakov one. But now the equipment is new, sensors it's new, everything it's new, and now it was the time when we thinking about what is the next step. Yeah, and now the 2 crew, with different countries, yes, about should have 1 year flight. For me, more important the result and tasks the first, roles the first and result. If it's flight only for, we should answer to press media, oh, we did it the 1 year flight, it's not interesting. But I know the very important for each partners on ISS station to have more results from this flight, to give this crew more rules how it should be works. And now it's only discussing. Yeah. And for my reason, it should be very interesting flight. Now the time for, do not ask the engineers, do not ask science people, do not ask doctors now what is should be very exactly rules on this flight, because it's now on discussing. But I hope and I know it should be very interesting flight.
Would you like to go for a full year yourself?
Now my rule is expedition 36-37, but why not? Why not? Look, but the first of all, I should ask my family. But I think the more important than not duration of the flight, rules on this flight. And if it's very interesting flight for what, why not?
The station is filled with a lot of very specialized equipment in the many laboratory modules to help experiments that are going on in other special areas of science. And you referred to a couple of them a few minutes ago. Could you tell me about a couple of different experiments that you will be working on this flight in other scientific disciplines?
Mm-hmm. Okay, for example, the experience, the station is like our home. And station now it's more than 12 years old. For zero gravitation, it's terrible, yes. And we should check what the health in this construction has. How? What is the health? And we should check each area. It's with different sensors inside the station for understand the. Construction it's have a good health to continue flat or not. This is very interesting because the material in space live not like on ground in zero gravitation, and we should check each bolt, each place, everywhere. Doesn't matter it's ASU, doesn't matter it's our table where we sit together and eat, doesn't matter it's the technical equipment, the cable, because cable could broken, power cable, data cables, our computers, and we change computer each 1.5 years because it's destroyed in station because it's radiation. Yes, we should check the station outside when we have each EVA. The crew has several topics to check the area near the place where when we have our task. I told you about technological. Now, and each day on space, look here, several different models from different countries. It's European, Japanese, United States, of course, Russian, yes, and different technological. The hatches in Russian, it's circle, the hatches in American segment, in square.